Okay, game's back. We have some fighting to do. I would save the
Look at that.
This was market. All could come.
More like a military outpost.
Redska take to control entrance to volcano.
Is this Orc your chieftain, Kepra?
That Brock, Suncloud chief. Arok show him off as prisoner.
This Arok thinks he's smart. Too bad for him. He should have killed Brock when he had the chance.
Let's go.
Okay. No way we can just sneak past everyone, right? Where are you going? You're supposed to be walking on the walls. You're shielded, right? Okay. Okay, he's going over there. Quick save. Why aren't you moving? Why the hell aren't you moving? You cast spells. Spirit Guardian's good. Hmm. Why the hell can't you move? Now we do this in the surprise round, because it's a minute. Okay, there's one over there. There's one over there. I think we start by you shooting that at him. Why? Why can't I shoot? Out of sight, but he's near a fire. Beastmaster, yeah, take him out. Do it. Some divine favor. Okay, one down. You didn't shoot him? Don't switch yet, they're surprised. Okay, what do we have? We have a Beastmaster. We have Direwolf. Orc, Shaman. They're not giving me line of sight. Fireball. Bam! And you're obscured. Deal with that. That's Kebra. If I wanted haste, that's up to 30 feet away. They're too far. Hey, Frost, that's the best you got? No, haste is not really useful on casters. Dash. Heavily obscured. Con save failed. Paralyzed. Paralyzed. Switch. And turn. Now with the boots, her speed is 6, which is awesome. No, really? This is poison is not attuned. Purify fire. Wait, that wasn't. Oh, yeah, that's a bonus action. Out of range. Ready a cantrip. No longer surprised. Direwolf fails. Con save, let's go. Oh, fails the con save. What are you shooting? Shoot this. I think now is the time to switch. out of sight. I don't think they're gonna be that difficult, so... But it can trip. You go over here. You don't have a special weapon. You're pretty good with that staff. Bless. Bless. Yeah, sure, bless. God damn it. Really? Out of range? Can you shoot anything? I want to try and sneak up on them. You shoot the damaging one. That's cure wounds. Cannot see the target. Well, it should be like this. Because I keep forgetting. Not dead. You still can't target? Can you target this? Fine. What if I generate a huge light ball? Nah. Ah, no longer paralyzed, okay. It resists fire. Yeah, go bother him. Shouldn't that be a straight roll? I'm blind. He's blind. Yeah. Even with advantage, my attacks should be pretty good. With disadvantage. Social. I would like you to take him out of range. No light. Really? That's a lot of resistance you got there. Kebra, you can't do a misty step. I want you to dispel that blur. Can you even see anyone? Need to get ruin out of there. There we go. Retarget this guy, I guess. Cannot see. No. There's a ladder. We can go for the ladder. Don't. Attacks with chill touch miss. Karma. Move here and smash. And shove. Excellent. He's prone. Just 8. Nee. And done. Switch to this. Paralyzed. Do it. Ten bludgeoning, 6 piercing, radiant. Lovely. Now. Damn those rolls. No, she's not heavily obscured anymore. What? I wanted a shaman. Really? It's not far enough? Come on! Fine. Don't use fire. Okay. Can you, like, hideous laughter him? Really out of range? Well, he is not paralyzed. Let's just do damage. Oops. Goddamn spiritual weapon. It succeeded. It failed. Bye bye. Beastmaster. Shaman. It's nothing to... There's nothing to disable. Yeah, we're using ours. Why is it an orc shot bow? That's for you. That's for you. That's it. Need to make more. Flashbolt corrosive arrow. Nice. You do this. And the skulls are useless. Okay, give me this. Actually, give me this. Team bond. Don't remember what that is.
Kebra, you alive?
Alive. These Nyarks help me, Brock.
Why? Nyarks hate orcs.
They want Harrok, his power.
Orcs and Nyarks not friends.
But Harrok, he bring doom to Cradle of Fire, all tribes.
Tell us how Harrok destroyed your tribe.
Harrok used power of fire. More fire. Stronger fire. No orc shaman can do such fire. All tribes kneel.
What can you tell us about Harrok?
Harrok shaman of Red Scar. Never big orc. Harrok search in Sunken City. Find new power. Power of fire. Unstoppable.
We'd like to meet this Harrok. Can you help?
Help kill Harrok, yes. Harrok behind Red Scar Gate in Sunken City. Harrok and Red Scar, hard to fight. Need all tribes together.
What is this Sunken City you spoke of?
Elf Town. Old Empire sunk into Earth. Melted with volcano.
A Mamakalon city down inside a volcano? It's the Badlands. The fun just keeps on coming. Can't we just, pardon my Elvish, just find this Harrok and beat the snot out of him?
No, too many orcs, too much power.
What do you mean, need all tribes?
Harrok and Red Scar strong. You Nyarks, not enough strong. But with all tribes together, maybe win.
We'll never convince four tribes of orcs to help us.
No, but orcs always want leader. Maybe Brock leader instead of Harrok. If you help, tribes follow Brock.
Help you become the new big man in the volcano? You're smart.
We go. Tell other tribe leaders. Brock say all tribes fight Harrok together.
Making friends with hordes of orcs. What could possibly go wrong? If we must, we will.
So it's deep into the caves?
Heart of the mountain. Sounds charming. I'm in.
I like caves.
I like caves. Take the elevator. Descend into the volcano's heart. Sure. The hell? You idiot. You don't say. Didn't see that. Please don't walk into traps. Okay.
What's the flag?
Bloodspear, warriors.
Aren't all orcs warriors?
Bloodspear chief Edroff, a champion.
So, what's the plan?
Edroff respect only strength. He supported Arok the Powerful. You defeat him in arena. I turn Bloodspear against Arok.
You mean take control of his tribe?
Who else? Even without Edroff, Bloodspear never followed Nyarks.
Nyarks, that's us.
Probably means piece of. It means non-orcs, that's all. You speak Orcish. Enough to know non-orc from piece of. Really? Oh, please, what's the word? I must know.
Stop it, just stop.
You're awesome. Okay. Let's do it. One-on-one?
Brock, alive? Why, Nyarx?
Nyarx, serve Brock!
What was that?
Soundcloud have no orcs, just Nyarx slaves? Shame.
My Nyarx can beat Edroff in arena.
Ah, I kill all your Nyarx!
Arena challenge! Edroff can't say no.
Who is Nyark champion?
Come, of course.
I'll fight you, Edroff.
And I kill you, Nyark slave.
Oh, unarmored. Choose a weapon. According to all customs, both fighters must be unarmored and spells are prohibited. Although other kinds of powers can be used, the arena is protected against magic to ensure no spells are used. Each combatant can pick a set of traditional weapons. Edroth never surprises and always chooses the two-handed axe. Pick a set of weapons to proceed to the duel. If you exit the arena, you will forfeit the battle. Can I take this? This is 13. I'm counting on survivability. Oh wait, they took all my weapons. God damn it. There's no rapier here. Let's try dual wielding. I can't. Well, I do have my bonus HP right here. No spells. Fine, no spells. Oh, the difficulty multiplier.
Bloodspear, your witness. Suncloud, not dead. Suncloud, Nyark slaves defeat Edroth.
Slaves? Really? Do we have to go along with that?
Just go with
that, or fight them all.
Just go with it.
Let's do that then.
Brock, chief of Bloodspear, now. Will anyone challenge the Nyark for tribe staff? Good.
What now?
I stay. Kebra, show you way.
Hmm.
So, do we do the same thing with all the other tribes?
Other tribes different. Not one challenge. Kebra, explain.
Fine, let's go.
What's my cue? Everything's still tuned? Okay. I can long rest if I want. It's still early. Orc merchant. Yeah. Well, I defeated a rock, but defeated a dwarf, but okay. Come in, Kebra. We're not doing the stealthy thing anymore. Maybe we are. Should have taken the potion. Would have kicked his ass. Oh shit, really? I hate these guys. Okay, two pilgrims and a zealot. Good. Resistant to piercing. Not taking any poison damage. Don't know yet. Looks like no poison damage. go. No. Maybe. Yeah, sure, let's go with that. Sure, Edith. Why can't you just jump? No use with the poison. Wait. So it's resistant to fire. Is it resistant to fire? So why aren't you still concentrating on it? What can you do? Wasn't there a two here?
Tried to be loud instead?
Screw you. So this thing is no longer restrained.
That must have hurt.
Succeeded. Shit. What else you got?
Oops.
It's okay. defeated. Paralyzed, thank you.
Dead could hear you.
No, I don't think we need anything that obscene. Can we help Karma in any way? Why do you have sleep memorized? What? We need to go look over your spells again. Maybe hideous laughter will work? Oh, no, I don't want that. You son of a... Just keep hammering that thing.
You'll get us all killed.
AC 18, come on.
Truly formidable.
Nice. Zealot is no longer restrained. Pilgrim still failed.
You like it?
Keep him occupied.
You have them now!
Take the shot. No, don't use that. Use this.
Wait till the next one!
Oh, seriously? Twenty-two doesn't hit. Good. Holy shit. Really?
Well struck.
Almost.
Perfect.
Next time, I swear.
Are you sure about that? Good. Missed, that's what. We know it's very strong, it's very armored, it can burrow. Low int, low whiz, low charisma. Inflicts pheromone stink. Inflicts burn by acid. And claws. Hello, hello. Holy crap, there's a lot. Flash arrow. What? Just walk on the walls? Primordial lava stones. Okay, this is where the orcs are. Let's try this first. I should have come here. Save and short rest. For a short rest, how are your spells? Not enough to use arcane recovery. Oh, I didn't roll for hit points, you idiot. Never mind, not too bad. Yeah, of course, see Radolf.
This place is different.
Half Manicallan, half orc, all crazy.
Another tribe we need to make friends with?
Converting them seems unlikely, so...
Bladefang is tribe of faithful. They worship relics of times before.
Meaning, before the cataclysm?
I don't think the Manicallans would be friendly with orcs. They weren't even friendly with their own mothers.
Bladefang shaman built cult with relics. Treats old stones like holy.
Just like the antiquarians. We should introduce them to Halman Summer. So, what's the trick this time?
The crown. It will impress.
What do you know about our crown?
Ancient power. Feel it. Very strong.
You can feel its power?
Orc shamans can detect magic like you.
Of course.
I know Bladefang shaman wants something found.
Fine. Let's go.
Okay. Anything interesting?
Stop, Kevra!
Coming in peace with Nyark of Ancients.
Brock! You alive! But your tribe dead!
Not dead yet. Powerful allies now.
Not enough to stop Arok.
With Bladefang, Brock may be strong enough. He's good, this shaman. Guy burns down a whole tribe, and he sees the signs.
Shut up.
Arok has stone of power.
Nyaks have stones of power more than Arok.
Bladefang not follow Brock. Yet, Nyaks prove power first. Bring back the holy axe of the ancients.
Can't ask that. Holy axe is in the lair of Karaush Ren.
If Nyaks have power to defeat Arok, then Nyaks can kill Kral Shren.
Kral Shren means old queen. Everything's about old stuff around here, isn't it?
Also, beware of Gax.
The what?
That means skinless.
Skinless? Wait, Sorax? They're here too.
No surprise there. They're after the gems too, remember?
Can they impersonate orcs?
Why not?
Why not?
Anyway, I don't think we have much choice. We'll get your holy axe.
Praise be!
He sounds like Beric Sunblaze.
Don't.
It was a compliment.
Oh, I like her so much.
About this so-called holy axe, what is it?
Holy axe was of ancestor of orcs, legend says. Brought from the endless rage.
What's the endless range? A name for the plains of Tirmar.
Orcs were Tirmarian?
No.
We don't have time for historical debates.
Orcs have ancestors?
Orcs born out from great collapse. From its magic, ancestors were great warriors from the endless range.
We know enough.
Let's find this old queen then.
Wait, I wanted to ask about the queen.
Thank you.
Sandraven tribe. Oh. What? What's this then? Where's my goddamn dog vision?
Bit of light won't hurt.
Webs?
Oh no. That's what the old queen is? Another spider?
We can deal with a spider.
Even two.
But a very, very big, deep spider.
Yeah.
Come on, how big can it be? We should bring its head back to the council. Facek will love it.
Sure. Let's do that. Okay. What the hell is going on? Why is everything getting stuck? Hide. How big can it be? Not compatible with the spell list, but paladins have command. I'll use magic weapon on this thing. Actually, this should be a backup. Your setup should be this. at the moment. Your setup is Perifier, and yours. Why the hell can't you cast Entangle? Potion of Climbing? You grab Grease. Okay. Like this, take it. Holy hell, do not fall. I already know this option. Okay. Oh, that's closed off. Fine. How big can it be? They are walking on the webs. Looks like there's a person there. Good.
Of course you've been detected.
Okay, screw the fire elves. One, two, three. One. What is that? Target the stupid. Actually, while I have advantage. No light. But the lava. Wait. Did I forget to switch? No. Piercing. It's also immune to poison? Are you sure? Ugh. I think they're immune to poison. What do I do then? Use fucking regular arrows?
Clumsy idiot!
Out of range. Why the hell don't you have bolts? Why can't you? was hoping maybe they would be vulnerable to cold. Apparently they are not. Why can't you target this idiot?
Wasn't smart.
It is vulnerable. I think magic weapon will come in handy here. But I will need to switch up my arrows. And hopefully that'll be enough. You're using a plus one bow.
Wait till the next one.
Not dead yet. They are vulnerable to cold. How? Touch attack. Stupid, useless, spiritual weapon. I think you need to dash. Nothing I do actually does cold damage. I need you. Shit. Can't climb this.
More caution next time.
Why aren't you shooting it?
Not too bad.
Not too bad. All things considered. Crap.
Ah, I'm impressed.
Me too. Bye-bye.
Die!
Yes, please. Ha! Good thing you didn't tell me now. My spiritual weapon would like to make your acquaintance. Oh my god! Hopefully this will be enough.
Too slow.
Yeah. You're too slow.
You lose.
Nice. Akin elemental spider. What will they come up with next? Yeah, I think I know where we're going. Oh, now you're walking on walls. Okay. This is Hill Giant. You won't need it. She might. Yeah, keep it. There's so much stuff. so much stuff. Probably won't be affected by any more poison, right? Also, more arrows. Okay. You gave her the stones, right? Of course you did. Anyone wants a shiny amulet? Here, take a shiny amulet. More important. Not necessarily more important. Actually, none of this is more important. She has con 19.
We need light. It's an extra super big deep spider.
This is insane. Let's go back.
I'd rather kill all the orcs in that damn volcano than walk down this spider pit in the pitch dark.
There has to be a way.
Yes, it's called Daysphere or something. It goes like this. You, power, light.
Oops.
It's okay. Wait, what? Spiderling. No problem. Yeah. Yeah, this is gonna move fast. This is gonna be contained. So keep it here. He is light sensitive. Surprised. Don't know much about them. They're quick. Very quick. Challenge 10. Okay. You just move in and make that spider hurt. Using that, okay, good. Fire.
That's on me.
You idiot. Resistant to piercing. Yeah, nothing.
We said cautious.
Legendary resistance, huh? Yeah, maybe I want to do that. Can't you see that guy? No, it's too far gone. But you can be in charge of these assholes. Don't use poison. Don't use fire. Kebra, you need to be very careful. Good. One down. And more incoming. I'm gonna have Kebra. Okay, it was going to be too late to the spiritual guardians. Why the hell won't we do all of it? It's kind of legendary resist me.
If you tried to be loud instead?
Shut up. Switch. Move. Drink potion. Oh, hi. Can you misty step over here? Nope. Greater invisibility. That requires a melee hit. I think I will have to dash.
I underestimated you. My apologies.
You should. Keep doing that.
Ah!
Just target someone. Okay, 14 hits.
Ha! Take that!
Why the hell didn't I use Spirit Guardians?
Even the dead could hear you.
Hopefully it'll work. Oh no 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 no. Keep forgetting that. Keep that, we might need the light again. Everything is freaking concentration. Ow. 18 damage. Cosmo resistant to poison damage. Sustains only 5. It was supposed to be 14 up to 18, but I only take 7? I'm not sure how that worked.
Well struck.
Yeah, you want to be close to the cleric. Okay, let's try it. Shit! No! Sleep. Damn it.
Ha!
That's something.
You should have yielded.
No! That is why we tank. You're gonna get hit, do it. Okay.
I know kids who do that faster.
No off-casting? Fine. Poison cloud success, poison cloud flawless concentration. It's okay, we're fine. We're fine. Could have used this on her. Make her into a lighthouse.
Touché.
And then there was one. And a half. What the hell are you? Alright. Shit, should have taken that one out first. Okay.
Well done!
Maintain concentration. Ejects a volley of small poisons. Spikes all around her body at will. Con 15, 4d8 damage, save for half. 8 cubes. Well, what do you think about acid?
Next time!
You missed. What else you got?
I must do better.
Yeah. You're resistant because of this. Yes. Come on. No, you missed 3 out of 5. Twenty radiant damage.
You have them now.
Okay, still on the other side of that huge light. Are we good? We're good.
Again, harder.
Acidified. Don't miss. You're supposed to not miss.
I promise I'll never scoff again at anything as possible in the Badlands.
At least we got it. Hopefully that means another orc tribe behind us.
You really want to give up this axe? Look at it. It's a masterpiece.
Tamarian smiths were just as good as the elves of Manicallan. This axe is fantastic.
I say we keep it.
The gem's more important. And to get that, we need to give the axe to Bladefang.
What she said. Wait, who has it? Hello. Holy X. Damn. Nice. That everything.
Clearly, you have trained well.
Okay. That was just kicks. That's clear. Where's Kevra? Why are you taking so long? Okay. That was fun. Let's get out of here. I think we can go another round. I get to choose. And how do we get there?
Is back with Nyox.
Have the...
Give him the axe.
Here it is, your holy axe.
I knew it was real! It is magnificent!
Nice vocabulary.
You made Blade Fang more powerful than ever.
You're welcome.
We follow you against Arok.
Yay, XP. Only 6,000 ball to level 9. Oh, hi. We'll see about that. No. Let's go. Hello. Yeah, I'm sure.
Look at that! Another library.
It looks very like the tower where we found the crown. But it's makeshift, not Mamakalan.
Home of Sandraven and Shaman Urka.
Why is this place made of Manakalan remnants?
Urka, very wise shaman, reads books.
Orcs can read?
Amazing!
Stop being an ass.
What should we know about Sandraven?
Urka loves old elf stuff. Ask you to bring back some, for sure. But his tribe can fight, useful for facing Arok.
Let's do this. I think they've seen us anyway.
We're standing in the middle of the compound.
Kebra?
I thought you were dead. Who are your Nyark friends?
They help me in Brok. We gather all tribes against Arak.
Oh, Arak.
Okay.
Yes.
We need your tribe to support Brok's challenge against Arok.
First, bring me the key to the Sunken City.
What's that?
Down in Cradle of Fire is a Manicallan city called Centerillion. It melted into the mountain since the Great Collapse. But Arak, he found it first. Found his Stone of Power there. Now, no one can enter unless you go through the necropolis. Find the Emperor's key. Bring it back to me, and my tribe will support Suncloud.
Why do you want that key if Arok is already inside the city?
Arok only found a part of the city. The key will open many more rooms to me.
If Arak the Powerful didn't go there, it must be awfully dangerous.
Not more than facing Arak without help.
What is this key?
It is said that the Emperor was buried with a magical key that opens the city. So find his tomb and bring me the key.
All right, we'll bring you the key.
Then we get to go rummaging in your library. Of course. What took you so long?
That's the necropolis.
Orcs don't go there? I really can't see why.
Let's go find this key.
And all my setups are gone except Mejamo. Where did we come in from? This one? No. It it's really annoying that you just dispel my hour-long thing. Oh, hi. Memory of the 17th, 18th, and 19th Iron Legions. Memory of the Melirian Ethereal of the House of Ethereal in the city. Memory of the Emperor Lathar. Memory of Galathriel Amenathon, Lady of the House. Memory of Larithir Illyrian, Prince of the Blood, Governor of the North. Memory of Fathiel Morvanian, Prince and General.
That's a change of mood. Fantastic! It's like travelling back in time, 1,000 years. Well, it still stinks of sulfur.
We have our answer. This isn't just any tomb.
Yeah, it's a damned Imperial slaver's tomb.
We know. This one was Lathar Aerlin, first of his name.
In the middle of the Badlands and not in the capital city. That's weird.
It might have been displaced during the cataclysm and sunk down here.
I would have expected something bigger, fancier.
Maybe he was a modest emperor, if such a thing's possible.
We still need to find an entrance to the city. Let's go.
Prince Kaelin, firstborn.
His son. Never got to be emperor. Died too soon.
Murdered, most likely. Happy families and all that.
Let's go.
Queen Seifanala, dearest wife and mother. Cute.
Aww.
Show some respect.
Slavers. The whole lot of them.
So far, this looks more like a museum than a crypt.
Manicallan custom. The tombs of the powerful have a hall of honor before the burial chamber.
It's a map of the Manicallan Empire. It must be 1,000 years old, maybe more.
So, it really did rule the world.
This is invaluable. I should compare it to our own map.
Here, this is Hickory Corner Wood. I've been there, and there's nothing but an old statue. The map shows an outpost.
Maybe it's buried, like this city.
Let's put that on our map. Maybe someday we can go check it out.
Cool. New location.
Thank you.
1 damage for 1 minute or 3 hits. Start with this.
What went wrong there?
Right. No piercing, no poison.
How did I miss?
So focus fire. We have one of them, Spectral Avenger, Skeleton Knight, Archer, Knight. How far is your turn undead? Not right now. They're too far apart. Do these guys dislike light? Thank you.
Oops.
You like it?
Hang on.
am.
Assistant to fire.
Hit.
Okay, fireworks. Resistance to lightning.
Yeah.
Vulnerable to bludgeoning. Let's do something useful. Useful.
Hold firm. You've endured worse.
You're fine.
Truck! Bend the knee or perish.
Later.
Who dares disturb the eternal rest of the Emperor Lathar?
Your city is infested by orcs. We're here to clean it up.
What are orcs?
Smart move. Evil monsters. They're desecrating your city.
Monsters, you say?
We call them orcs. They're like dwarves, but worse.
Really? Then you are on a sacred mission. Monsters must not defile a city of emperors. Leave this holy tomb and do what you must. There is a minor gate by the tapestry of the Air Elia. Use it to reach the inner city.
Thank you, Your Imperial Majesty. Did you see that?
The ghost? Yes, we did.
The key. It's in the coffin. Oh no! So what do we do?
Wake him up and ask nicely?
Get ready for a fight.
Why don't we just go into the city and kill Arok?
Which is worse, fighting Arok by ourselves or this dead emperor?
Take your pick. Already started everything. Let's just take the key.
You again?
Time to die for good, dead boy.
Liars! Traitors!
New thing. Oh, he's here.
Wait till the next one!
Resistant to acid. Oh, he teleported. Shit. Wraith, not necessarily vulnerable to bludgeoning. Oh, out of spells completely. Resistant to fire, resistant to piercing.
Fight, my friend.
You're still standing.
Damn.
Lose hope.
Damn it.
Thank you. surrender or die! You cannot defeat me!
Stroke. Crush him.
Immune. Damn it.
Quarter given.
The fuck was that?
That's the way.
That one didn't even fight back. A real little goblin.
Okay. It's a finesse light 1d8. Have to give up something. Hug of Co. Wow. Okay, I think I'll handle the rest of it next time. Thank you for watching. See you later. Stay good. Have fun.